Okay. So now, well, today, I go from today, I'm gonna be doing a new series of guitar lessons. So I'm gonna be doing just my own guitar, and this, I just want to teach you something. If you want to do an open string, if someone's no, I meant an open string. If someone says to do an open string, just do a strum with no chords.
Happy birthday, happy birthday.
That was an open string, guys. Okay. Now we're just going to...
wait for the music.
What music is this? This one's alive for a couple of seconds. Okay, so you get the full string, and then, can I see it?
Yeah.
Okay, and then you do two open strings, and then you're on the same string. There you go. So you go, one, two, three, four. So after you do the two open strings, okay. So you were going. Okay, there are two open strings. Okay, and then you adjust. Do. And you go. One, two. So that's how you say happy birthday. So, so far, you're doing this. Okay, so that's the first line. Now we're going to move on to the second. Okay, so. And then you would go on the first fret. So, a fret is each of those lines, each of those silver lines. Okay, so, guys, if you... oh, I love this song. Okay. Okay, so, after you... so, you would go on the first fret. First fret. Guys! So you would go on the first fret. And then you would go on the... so one of the silver strings. Here you go. One, two. So far you know this. Okay guys, so. Alright, I'm gonna guess if this is an acoustic guitar. Or an electric. Put it down in the comments.
What should I say? We're doing birthday.
Oh yeah, we are doing happy birthday. I already said that though.
Okay.
So now, so we were learning happy birthday. Okay, this is happy, this. You know this one.
Go. Happy birthday.
Oh, okay, let's just do that again. Go.
Happy birthday to you.
Okay, we've only got up to that part. It just wouldn't be fair if we just done it the whole way through, even though they don't know it. Okay, I just okay guys, so now...
should we show them the gecko?
Yeah, but you'd have to blow the camera.
Blow out?
No. Just while we walk around the house. Here, look, this look.
I'll be doing like this in the background while I'm doing that.
No, I have to hold the gecko with two hands. So you're going to have to hold it.
I can do... wait, let me just do this.
Are you coming? No.
Wait.
Oh, no. Hey, you're supposed to be holding the camera.
Okay. Yeah, sorry guys.
If you guys want to have a little... here, I'll give you a little tour. Here, here's his coconut, there's his leaves. And
that's him. He is probably under a little...
rock.
So we are going to open it and let him in.
Yes.
Out.
Okay, and I'm going to be putting them on my shirt today. Do you think I should? Or do you think it'll...
I might show your face.
Don't do this, mate. Oh, Troy, don't do it. Don't do it.